From your favorite source for local weather, meteorologist Holly McCarthy with your KETV Weather Now forecast.
Lots of sunshine today. Warm temperatures this evening looks pretty decent as well. 33 at 9 o'clock tonight. Partly cloudy sky, so should be good to get out and about. No big weather issues trying to get in the way. 43 was the high temperature from Ole Olson in Council Bluffs, Iowa today. Really nice there and also pretty good down to the south of us. Auburn, Nebraska, Daryl Obermeyer calling in. 43 was a high there. After a chilly low this morning of 12, he has melting snow, as do all of us, and that's good. We're starting to eat away as that snowpack, and we'll continue to do that here as we head through the rest of the weekend. 40 degrees is our current temperature, the sun heading down, and we've also got winds out of the west-northwest at about 13 miles an hour right now. We've had a little bit of a breeze today, but temperatures overall have been pretty good for the region. The state of Nebraska, most locations climbing into the 40s today. North Platte, Hastings, both at 44. A little bit cooler over Iowa. That's where temperatures held into the 30s for a lot of locations. That's where there was a little bit more cloud cover today, which you can see on radar satellite. Notice eastern Nebraska, we had partly cloudy skies through much of the daytime today, although those have started to thin out a little bit, but still partly cloudy skies through this evening as temperatures began to drop back. Looks like a good night, though. Dry conditions setting in here as we head into your Saturday. Partly cloudy skies for tomorrow morning as a warm front passes just to the north of us. That should briefly switch our winds to the southwest for a while tomorrow morning before they become more westerly during the afternoon. But again, another day lining up for us with temperatures rising into the 40s. Same thing as we head into Sunday as well. Dry conditions across the region and temperatures rising into those mid and upper 40s. So we just keep eating away at that snowpack. That's great news. 33 degrees tonight, a nice evening around 9 o'clock. Overnight, we drop back to 22, so it does cool off. But we start to regain ground towards tomorrow morning. 26 at 8 a.m. and high temperature tomorrow, 45. Mild conditions, partly cloudy skies again. Another beautiful day. Should be able to get out and about and enjoy the weather tomorrow. Looking good. Sunday looking better, 49. A little bit of a cold front comes through on Monday, and that's not going to knock us back too much. Just a couple of degrees. Looks great for your Valentine's Day. That's always good news. You guys can get out and get all your plans in, enjoy the day, and then it gets even better from there. Wednesday and Thursday, temperatures climbing into the 50s. We'll run that chance of some fog in the morning during next week, just because we've got all that snow melting, put some moisture in the air, but it's good. You know, we want to get rid of that snow. So.
And I guarantee you, after this winter, that people will be wearing shorts on Wednesday.
You're probably
I'll put some
right.
money on it right now.
I totally agree with you on that.
Thanks, Holly.